Good morning, guys. Going on that solo ride today, and I'm going during this round trip to Coney Island to kind of do a range test on my FLJ K6. That is a 50 amp battery on that guy, and I'm going to do that on 40 miles round trip. Let's see how it's going to happen. Okay. So, what's up? Quick stop at the Prospect Park now. Just checking how many miles I have done already. And the weather is nice. The tire pressure is good. The battery is still good. I have done already 13.5 miles and 32 minutes of ride. So I'm mapping the ride using the app. So, and I'm going to so it's saying to go through the park, the Prospect Park. I'm going to Coney Island. Let's keep riding. What's up? So, guys, I just got Coney Island. Got in this place to get some breakfast. It was a nice ride. Top speed around. The top speed was 28 miles an hour. I didn't need coming faster than that. So we still have. So we have done 21 and a half miles. And you guys, I'm sure you guys can't see that. The voltmeter is saying 62 off 67. Guys, heading back home. I have done 22 miles already, so there is more 22 miles from home, and let's see if I'm able to do that. Date. I'm heading back home after breakfast on Coney Island. Just stop by to the Prospect Park to enjoy that view and update the battery status. So here he is. The battery is still 60.3 volts, and I have done. Let me see. Around 28 miles. So let's keep riding. So guys, back home, that was the range test on my FLJ K6. So I did 44.4 miles going to Coney Island and getting back home. So here he is. So here he is what I did. 44.4. I still have 55.4 volts, and that was the test, that was the trip. I guess I can still have a few miles, maybe I can complete maybe 50 miles of range. So this is a good range for a scooter with that size and that weight. I am around 20 pounds, 200 pounds, and yeah, the top speed was 28 miles. I didn't need to go faster than that, so it was good. It was a really nice and fun solo ride. Thank you for watching.